Hell yeah, y'all already know what the deal with our container is finally here. Sika, Rafa. Kikika! Hey, don't open that, bro. Once you open that, you already know all that shit's gonna fall out. That shit's gonna fall out, bro, like last time. Let's get it, y'all.
Boy is not feeling it today at all. Today is trailer day, and I hate it, guys. The trailer day is when the trailer arrives to the shop in LA, and your boy has to drive all the way over there, and I have to unload a big-ass trailer full of engines and transmissions. And
so your boy has... Who is calling me?
Oh, Jaime.
Hey, Jaime, you're on vlogging, so... Yeah, but what's it called, though? What's up? Wait. All right, what's up, bro? Yeah, I'm already on my way over there. I just left my house right now, but I'm gonna go straight over there. I don't even want to go over there, bro. It's gonna be freaking boring, dude. All right, y'all. So we're literally like 10 minutes away from the shop in LA. Your boy does not want to unload that trailer. Can y'all help me, please? Like, send me your location and I'll pick you guys up right now. Let me know in the comment section below so I can go pick you guys up and you guys can help me unload this thing. I do not want to unload this trailer, guys. This trailer is full of engines, transmission. I'm talking about a lot of engines, guys. A lot of transmissions. Like, there is so much things, guys. But I'm going to go all at it. I'm going to unload that trailer. I'm fucking tired. Sorry, guys. I'm tired. But I'm going to go hard. I'm going to unload that trailer as fast as I can. And we get food because today's trailer day. So we unload it and we get food. So that's pretty cool. And the food is on the owner of the business. But I'm gonna go all at it. I'm gonna unload that trailer super, super hard. And after we're done with all that, I'm gonna go back to the shop in Ontario, guys. So I'll resume the vlog as soon as, I don't know if I could vlog out the trailer. I want to vlog it, but I don't think I could because the owner might not be cool with that. But I mean, I'll just resume the vlog as soon as I arrive to Ontario, guys. If I even have time, I don't even know what time I'll be getting home, guys. But it's been your boy Rob, and stay the hell tuned for the vloggers, guys. I'm in traffic right here. Y'all see it live in action. But yeah, guys, honestly, it's crazy. Like, I don't want to unload that trailer, but I have to, guys. So it's been your boy Rob, and I'll resume the vlog as soon as I'm finished with all that. Stay the hell tuned, y'all. Peace. Damn, that is a clean ass Audi V10. Oh my, this thing is sexy. This is a clean ass interior. It is carbon fiber, guys. This thing is clean. Hopefully the owner doesn't get mad that I'm recording it. Pretty sure he won't. I am not doing nothing bad to this car. I'm just recording it. But damn, this is so clean. Quarto. Woo! This thing is beautiful. Carbon fiber side mirrors. Damn, this thing is R8. Woo! That thing is fresh. So guys, the container is not here yet. We have to wait a couple of like hours until the container arrives. There is no container right here. Look it. The container is regularly right here all the time. But I have to wait till the container comes. Till we unload it right now. And Rafa said the container is not gonna be here till like 12. So honestly, as soon as the container comes, I'm gonna try my best, all of us, to unload that container as soon as possible, get that off, get all the engines and transmissions out of that freaking trailer, cause my dad needs his car by 7 p.m. and I'm trying to get out of here as soon as possible to go back to the shop in Ontario and then give back my dad his car before he goes to work as well. And the container should be here in a little bit, guys, and I'll probably vlog it out. I'm gonna ask the owner if he's okay with me vlogging out the actual engines and all the transmissions, but the container's always right there. And today is food day, so means we get some food, right, Joseph? We get some bomb ass food. You got Joseph right here. He's just tying up the motors right here. And right now I was just wrapping the engines right here. That's pretty much it, guys. But I'll resume the vlog on as soon as the actual trailer comes and see if I can actually get some type of footage of the container. Stay the hell tuned, y'all. We got Rafa right here. Sick, Rafa. You look nice, fool. Hey, Joseph, what are you down to eat, though? Tell the vloggers, what are you down to eat, bro?
I'm down to eat L&L.
What's L&L, bro?
Hawaiian.
Hawaiian? And what's inside the bowls in the Hawaiian food?
You got some rice, got some chicken.
Oh yeah, that's right. Kiki, yeah. Y'all already hear him live in action. So we're about to go eat L&L right now, guys. We're gonna get some rice, some chicken. I'm not sure though. I mean, they want to eat that. I don't know what Rafa's gonna eat, but I want to eat something bomber because trailer days, the owner of the shop, he tells us what we want to eat. So I'm telling him, like, I'm telling all of them. I'm telling Pinche Joseph. I'm telling Rafa to go get some Olive Garden, some freaking Red Lobster, some bomb-ass food. Like, let's make this guy pay a lot. No, I'm just kidding, y'all. But we might get L&L. It's like a Hawaiian place. It has, like, rice. It has chicken, teriyaki, your choice of meat and everything. But I'm not sure. Right now, the trailer hasn't came yet, so we're going to eat before the trailer comes. And we're just going to go all at it when the trailer's here. I'll show you guys inside the trailer. I'll ask the owner if he's cool with it. And we just got to unload everything. everything, guys. We just have to unload all of the things inside the actual trailer, and hopefully we'll be done by like 5 or 6 latest, because I have to leave here at 5. I have to be at Ontario by 6, no later than 6, because my dad needs his car, and if not, like, he won't be able to go to work, because I came to all the way over here to LA in his car. But I was in the blog right now. As soon as we get our food and we come back to the shop right here, and as soon as the trailer arrives, I'm gonna ask the owner if he's cool with him actually showing us the actual, like, if with me actually showing you guys the actual interior of the actual trailer with all these engines and transmissions. But most of the time he doesn't like that, because he keeps it low key. It's part of his stuff, his own business, his own materials, his own merchandise. So let's see what he says, guys. But it's been your boy Rob. Thank you guys for that. Rob fam, smash that like button, comment in the comment section below. If you are new to the family, please hit that subscribe button on the right hand corner, and please don't forget to turn on that bell notification so you guys will not miss a single video, guys. Stay the hell tuned. I'll be back right now. Hell yeah, y'all already know what the deal with our container is finally here. Sika Rafa, kikika! Hey, don't open that, bro. Once you open that, you already know all that shit's gonna fall out. That shit's gonna fall out, bro, like last time. Let's get it, y'all. We just gotta get these doors opened up right now. Back it in right here. Pinche Joseph is gonna go get our food right now. He's gonna get a bomb-ass food. So meanwhile, we finish unloading this. Food will be here. And then we just, oh, damn. Let me see. Now you're good, you're good. Yeah, you're good. Woo! That's right. Has a lot of freaking engines right there. That's a bunch, guys. So we see it. I'm talking about all the time, whenever the trailer comes, it is that full with engine and transmissions from the very front all the way to the very back. Now this is a 24 footer, I believe. It's not that big, it's a short little trailer, but we still have to finish unloading all this. Meanwhile, he comes with our food. We got to get all this done, but we'll have it done by like 5 latest, I'm pretty sure. We just got to get all these out little by little, and we'll be done, guys. So hours in the vlog, as soon as we have all these freaking engines and transmissions out of the truck, guys, stay the hell tuned. We got the food right here. Woo! This shit. Well, this is what I was talking about, guys. This is so bomb right now. This is what we need in order to get that feel, to get that energy.
The sponsor.
This is a sponsor, L&L Hawaii. Woo! L&L Hawaii, you're freaking nice. Hey, honestly though, guys, this food right here is so fire, guys. We're just gonna eat this all right now, and then we gotta get back to that unloading that stupid ass container, and I don't wanna fucking unload that container, guys. But I don't know. Rafa's been working here for a while already. I guess, I don't know. I always ask him, like, Rafa, you like working here? He's like, no. He's like, I do like working here. And honestly, guys, I do not like working here. Like, I'm just here for now. I was initially supposed to leave a long time ago, but I'm just waiting on for the actual company to call me back right now, trying to get something off my record. But guys, ours in the vlog right now, as soon as we're finished unloading the actual container, we're finishing eating right now, and I have to leave this actual warehouse by 5 p.m. guys. So by the time I get over there back to the shop, ours in the vlog when I'm on my way over there. But no, I was not vlogging while driving, bro. Ours in the vlog right now. All right, y'all, so here it is. The container is almost empty. See what I'm talking about, guys? We have to unload all these engines, all these transmissions. Thank you, sir. Now I have to sweep all of this, guys, out of the truck, of the trailer. After I'm done sweeping this, I could finally dip out and go back to the shop in Ontario, guys. But this is what we always do. All these engines, all these transmissions, that's what I'm talking about. Now this is a baby trailer, 25 foot trailer. I'm talking about what? Yo, I am sorry, guys, but you already know the owner of the freaking warehouse, or his business owner, he told me to shut it off. I ain't gonna shut it off because I don't give a fuck. Guys, you already know what the deal is. We just right here unloading this trailer right now. We got Rafa right here. So what's up, Rafa? Wait, I see you. Hold on. All right, bro, you look fucking adorable, bro. All right, yeah, we have to unload all this trailer, guys, and we have these like 4 or 5 engines left. I don't want the freaking owner to look at me, and Russ is gonna get mad, but we have to clean all this out, guys. There's so much to clean, all this dirt, all these engines. After we're done with all this is a baby freaking trailer. It's a 25 foot trailer. We used to unload the 45s. Hopefully the next time 45s do not come, because those things are a monster. They have more engines, more transmissions, and y'all see me. So y'all can tell your boy is super duper 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 sweaty, y'all. That's why I hate coming out of container days, because they are so full of engines and transmissions, and you guys saw how full they were, right? It is literally from the front of the actual trailer to the very end where you open the doors up, and it is super crazy, y'all. Like, it gets so obnoxiously crazy, so full. Your boy is super tired. I'm gonna be on my way to Ontario right now, back to the shop. Hopefully I make it on time, which I'm pretty sure I am, guys, but there's gonna be a lot of traffic right now and everything. So I'll resume the vlog, and I think I got my dad's car dirty up here, did I? No, I didn't, guys. But honestly, guys, it's been your boy Rob, and I love each and every one of you guys. Thank you guys for the Rob fam. You guys already know it's the Rob fam no matter what. And guys, I'm just super duper tired, guys. Today was a long ass day. I was not even expecting today to be this freaking full. Like, I thought, but I mean, I'm happy though. It's not, at least it wasn't a 45 foot trailer. It was a 25, guys. It wasn't too big. But you guys saw how the container looks. See, that's the container right there. Now imagine it being a 45. 45 is like all the way out here. So that is crazy. I'm just happy I unloaded it. Everything is good to go. We are done. I gotta go back to the shop now. And you see that beautiful R8? Look at that Audi R8 behind me. Damn, the Audi R8 is freaking gorgeous, guys. You guys see it right there? Ooh. And that is a business owner. He's the owner of the actual business, guys. That is crazy. But not the business owner I work for. No, he owns these little Toyotas. Talking about some other business owner. He owns the Audi R8. I think it's freaking hard, guys. But it's been your boy Rob, and I was doing the vlog as soon as I arrived to Ontario. So stay the hell tuned, and I'm gonna drive more careful. Hopefully I can release that video that you guys have been waiting to see. That is a crazy video, guys. It's a crazy thing that happened to me. I'm gonna ask Jaime if I can release it, and you guys are gonna love it. It's just a crazy video that happened to me yesterday, and you guys won't believe it. But stay the hell tuned, y'all. I love y'all. Stay tuned.